The next morning, Sir Topham Hatt came to the engines. Good morning, engines. Alright, so, time to tell your jobs. Okay, sir, said the engines. Alright, Percy, as usually the mail train, Thomas, I want you to pull, a goods train, to, Torriwack Goods Station. James, I want you to pull some passengers to Kelsrope Road. Gordon, express the figures down. Edward, the local train. And Henry, you also take a goods train to Vickerstown. And Toby, you and Henrietta will take the workmen to the quarry. Yes, sir, said all the engines. And one by one left Titmus Sheds. When Thomas was the only engine, Jeremiah soon noticed that he needed to go and tell the trucks his plan. Oh, I gotta hurry up. Let's go, driver. Thomas was about to get on the turntable when Jeremiah rushed by. Well, he's in a rush, said Thomas, and he left. Jeremiah fast went to the trucks to tell his plan. You guys to play a trick on Thomas. When you go up the hill by dry hole, you push him down and make sure he goes to Torriwack Goods Station. The trucks giggled. Ha ha ha, this will be fun. Then Thomas came in Netford Yards. I gotta hide. Hope the plan will work, guys. And he ran away. A hiding spot. Then Jeremiah found Netford Sheds. Ah, this is a good place for a hiding spot. He fast ran into the sheds as Thomas came in the yard. As the workmen came, they were very surprised from what they saw. I wonder why these tankers are here. Oh, probably somebody set them off here. Well, that was a good idea, because we need that to fill our crane. True, but what are we gonna do with the other ones, because there's lots of fuel in them. Look, we'll just keep them for the warning if the crane runs out of fuel again. Alright. Soon Thomas was done with his goods train. The trucks were quietly giggling about Jeremiah's plan. They knew this would go right, but Thomas didn't even know. He thought everything will go well. As the guard blew his whistle, Thomas set off. But he didn't know he was about to head to trouble. Everything was going very well. But as Thomas passed Dryol, it happened. Hold back, said the As Thomas was on the hill, it happened. Ugh, you trucks. You should know better, grumbled Thomas. Then it happened. Oh, help! Screamed Thomas. Thomas ran down fast as a rocket. He couldn't do anything to stop. Help! Screamed Thomas. As Percy was about to leave Tidmouth Yards, as Thomas passed by, what the? Said Percy. Help! Said Thomas, Percy was confused. "What's going on?" said Percy. Soon the signalman got the call that Thomas was not runaway. "All right, I'll switch the points." He changed the points to Toyra Goods Station, although he didn't know there were tankers right there. Soon Thomas passed by the signal box. "Oh God, I hear puffing noises. I see Thomas! He's on this track! Take cover!" And they ran away. Oh my. What's gonna happen next? Oh God. Oh no, driver, stop! Whoa! "What was that?" said Sir Topham Hatt. "I needed to see it right away on my cameras." And he went to the security room. "God, what just happened? I'm gonna send Harold right now." There was Thomas lying on the ground. Some trucks were shattered in pieces. It did clear the trucks, but it was an awful sight. Two tankers were on fire.